you seem to be bouncing off the walls. Are you feeling anxious because you can't go outside and play?
Yeah.
Okay. And what does your body feel like? Is your heartbeat normal or fast?
Fast.
Yeah. Seems like your heart is pounding. Your breathing is fast. And your mind is racing, huh?
Yeah.
Okay. Would you like to try a breathing exercise together to calm our bodies and focus our minds?
Yeah.
Great. For friends following along at home, I invite you to first find a comfortable seat or stand up tall. Great. Now let's relax our eyes. You can find something in front of you to gently focus your eyes on, like that flower. Or you can close your eyes. Good. Now we're going to breathe in while we count. 1, 2, 3. And then breathe out for another 1, 2, 3. For friends at home, I invite you to place both hands on your belly so you can feel your belly fill up like a balloon as you breathe in and deflate as you breathe out. Are you ready?
Yeah.
All right. Breathe in, 1, 2, 3, and out, 1, 2, 3. Great job! Let's do it again. Breathe in, 1, 2, 3, feeling your belly fill with breath, and out, 1, 2, 3, letting all of that air out. You're doing great. Let's go again. Breathe in. 1, 2, 3, fill up that balloon and out. 1, 2, 3, let all the air out. Let's do it one more time. Breathe in. 1, 2, 3, and out. 1, 2, 3. Nice work. How do you feel now?
Totally awesome.
That's wonderful. And your heart isn't beating fast anymore. Do you still feel anxious?
Nope.
Great work. I'm so glad you're feeling relaxed again.
Awesome.
And guess what?
What?
If you ever find yourself feeling anxious and bouncing off the walls again, what can you do? That's right. The 1, 2, 3 breath. Thanks for meditating with me.
Thank you.
Hi, Molly. How are you feeling right now?
I'm feeling sad. This morning, I tripped and bumped my fin.
Oh, no.
Yeah. And then I spilled juice all over a picture I was coloring. Everything's just going wrong.
Oh, Molly. I'm sorry to hear that. You know, it's okay to feel sad. Everyone feels sad sometimes. What does your body feel like?
My face feels hot and my eyes are watering up. I feel like I might cry.
If you need to cry, that's totally okay. Thank you for sharing your feelings with me. I think a thankfulness exercise might help you feel better. Would you like to try one with me?
Okay.
Great. For friends following along at home, I invite you to find a comfortable seat or stand up tall.
And I'll float.
Great. When I'm feeling sad, I love to shift my focus onto things that make me happy. Would you like to try with me?
Okay.
I like to start with some calming breaths. I invite you to take a deep breath in through your nose and a deep breath out through your mouth.
Like that?
Great job! Focus on your breath. In through your nose and out through your mouth. Now, continuing to breathe easily, let's take a look around. Do you see anything that makes you happy?
I see... oh, a picture of my teacher, Mr. Grouper. He makes me happy.
Let's say thank you to Mr. Grouper for being such a wonderful teacher who makes you feel happy.
Thank you, Mr. Grouper.
Let's keep going. Can you think of any people in your life that make you happy?
My friend Gil makes me happy. He's nice and funny.
Let's say thank you to Gil for being such a great friend who makes you smile.
Thank you, Gil.
What's one of your favorite things to do with Gil?
Going outside with Gil is so much fun. I love seeing all the beautiful plants and playing on the swings.
Let's say thank you to the swings and thank you to the plants for making you so happy.
Thank you, swings. Thank you, plants.
How do you feel now, Molly?
I feel happy. There are so many good things in my life I'm thankful for.
That's great. And how does your body feel?
I feel like smiling. My body feels calm and relaxed. That really cheered me up.
I'm so glad. Thanks for meditating with me.
Thank you.
Hi, Blue.
Boo-boo.
Oh, are you and your friends having trouble falling asleep?
Boo-boo.
What does your body feel like?
Boo-boo. Boo-boo.
You can't get comfy, huh? Would you like to do an imagination exercise with me? It helps me fall asleep, so maybe it can help you too.
Boo-boo.
Great! For friends following along at home, get nice and cozy. You can cuddle up on a chair, lay down on a couch, or climb into a comfy bed. Next, relax your eyes. You can gently focus your gaze on something in front of you, or you can close your eyes. All right, now Blue, picture yourself floating gently through the air like a balloon, your whole body feeling light and relaxed, just drifting through the sky. Great job! Now, let's all do it. Picture yourself floating gently through the air. Imagine how wonderful it feels to fly through the air, to feel the gentle breeze all around you. Imagine your body feels more relaxed than it's ever felt before. Your legs, arms, paws, and fins are all as light as balloons. As you float up, up, and away, see the beautiful views, smell the fresh air, feel the breeze on your body. Focus on how relaxed you feel and how wonderful each moment is. No need to think about what you did before this or the fun things you'll do after. Know that all that will be waiting for you when you float back down to the ground. Now, imagine yourself floating over a beautiful beach. Hear the waves gently lapping against the shore and see seagulls in the distance. Smell the salty air and feel the warm ocean breeze. With every breath you take, you feel more and more relaxed. Now, imagine yourself floating over a peaceful garden. See the bright, colorful flowers blooming and hear water softly bubbling up in a fountain. Take a deep breath in and smell all of the pretty flowers. Feel the sun warm on your skin. Now, imagine yourself floating over your favorite place. Maybe it's your home, or your favorite playground. Or perhaps it's a beautiful park you love. Imagine seeing this special place from way up high, and picture what it looks like. Notice what the air smells like, and what sounds you hear in the distance. Feel this special place in your heart, and let it fill you up with joy as you float above it. Now, feeling nice and relaxed, imagine yourself gently drifting back down to Earth. Back down to the warm, cozy place where we began. Feel yourself gently landing and cuddling back up, feeling calm and sleepy. How do you feel now, Blue? Oh! Good night, Blue. Good night, everybody.
Thanks for meditating with me.
You can ask your parents to subscribe to the Nick Jr. YouTube channel for new videos every day. And find more of your favorite shows on TV on Nickelodeon and the Nick Jr. channel.